Hi everyone. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the issue. This bot can't join more servers. So I'll just show you a workaround way for solving this problem. So I'm getting this error when I try to add the bot to my server. So I'm trying to add Pika Labs bot. So if I just click this, and if I just click on add app, and if I just now select my server, and if I just click on continue and click on authorize. So here you can see this is the time when I am getting this error. So to solve this problem and still use the bot's functionality, what you can do is you can just, you know, right click on the bot, and here you'll be having something called as message. Just click on message and you can just type some message to Pika Labs bot or any bot that you are, you know, you want to access its functionality. And now the bot will be directly coming into our direct messages tab. And if I just put a slash, I'll be able to access all the functionalities that are provided by the server. So this is how basically you solve this issue. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of programming videos and AI related videos. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.